Welcome back. We Salab Watch are back with Penelope Disick in Northwest, build a cute little lemonade stand business. So let's go. Northwest is continuing in the strides of her business smart guardians, Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. On Friday, the KKW beauty organizer took to Instagram stories to feature her little girl's most recent endeavor, a lemonade stand. Enrolling her cousin Penelope Disick, the two children are working diligently, beautifying their DIY remains with purple paint whatnot. While the 5-year-old sweetie is an ace with regards to running lemonade stands, she's done this before with her cuz. This one holds an uncommon importance. In what way? Indeed, to put it plainly, North's little business project is in support of a decent purpose. Junior Money Managers. Northwest and Penelope Disick have chosen to continue in their renowned mother's stilettos and start their own organization. The 8-year-old girl of Kim Kardashian West and Kanye West and the 9-year-old girl of Kourtney Kardashian and Scott Disick noted on Sunday with their own personal lemonade stand. A cup of lemonade costs $3. However, a handcrafted armband from Nori and Queen P costs somewhere in the range of $10 and $20. It would appear that Northwest and Penelope Disick dispatched their first business together over the course of the end of the week. The two cousins, North, the 8-year-old girl of Kim Kardashian West and Kanye West, and Penelope, the 9-year-old girl of Kourtney Kardashian and Scott Disick, set up their own open-air spring up shop on Sunday, selling lemonade and an assortment of carefully assembled armbands. Their auntie, Khloe Kardashian, caught everything going down in her Instagram stories, sharing a progression of recordings of the two young ladies at play. "So look what I went over," Khloe said. "What's the attempt to sell something? Mention to me what is without doubt about it." She then, at that point, focused in on a sign the young ladies had made, promoting the $3 glasses of lemonade and the armbands that retailed somewhere in the range of $10 and $20. "You all made these?" she wheezed, flaunting the brilliant adornments prior to purchasing her very own armband. Scott likewise visited her girl's stand, sharing a few recollections of the event to his Instagram stories. He carried alongside with Penelope's siblings, Mason 11 and Rain 6, who monitored the remains at one highlight North and Penelope could draw in with their clients. Scott's better half, Amelia Gray Hamlin, was there as well, sharing a photograph of the shop signed to her stories. Eventually, Scott left his own armband that read "Master." He flaunted the thing on his web-based media webpage, expressing, "Says thanks to Poosh Lanny," to pay tribute to Penelope's epithet, Poosh. Devotees of the Kardashians will know, this isn't North's first lemonade stand. She ran her initial one close to her cousins way back in 2016 when she was only 3 years of age and sold Mother Kim and Uncle Rob Kardashian's two glasses for $100. Back in March 2019, North aided her folks at a spring-up Yeezy lemonade stand, one of 8 across the Midwest the then couple did to fundraise for a noble cause. The work was made in association with Adidas. All returns of the restricted sets of the Yeezy Boost 700 V2 geode shoes going to the National Alliance of Mental Illness. In the interim, Kim has been inclined to remember her children for her own organizations, in any event enrolling North in Chicago to display for the Keeping Up with the Kardashians alum Skims Cozy Kids assortment back in November 2020. Last month, Kim observed North's 8th birthday celebration with a sweet message to her first brought into the world on Instagram. "My first conceived child, North, is 8 years of age today. North, one day, you will see these messages all printed out for you in the books I am causing for you, thus trusting you to feel the adoration since you bring such a lot of affection and euphoria into the entirety of our lives," composed Kardashian 40 while sharing an exhibition of photographs of her little girl. "You are the silliest, generally polished, most imaginative individual who knows precisely what they need throughout everyday life. I've never met anybody like you. Whatever follows will surely come to you as a surprise, but we will make sure to be the first ones to deliver it to you. Stay tuned to know more. Until then, stay safe. Before you leave, make sure you share, subscribe, and like the video."